The Delhi Metro, which has been shut since the 22nd of March, is all set to resume operations from the 7th of September in a graded manner. Well, what's metro travel going to look like? Sukirti has the details.
We are currently standing outside the Rajiv Chowk metro station. The Delhi Metro is set to resume from 7th of September in a graded manner. As you can see outside this metro station, we'll just take you through the entire journey, what it will look like. Firstly, as soon as you come to the gate of the metro station, you will see a board that has been put up here to create more awareness about coronavirus. Here, there will be a lot of security personnel that will be deployed in this manner. They will have their face shields on, their gloves on. They will also be regulating all the social distancing that should be maintained. Social distancing between all the people. You will be thermally scanned like this, ensuring that none of the symptomatic people get to enter the metro station. There's staff deployed here to carry out the sanitization of the elevator. And the bigger noticeable thing now is going to be that the usage of lift buttons is going to completely end from now on. Only three people allowed in the lift, and you can call the lift by using this foot pedal over here. You gently press it, as the instructions say, and the lift will arrive in a few minutes. There is another notice that has been pasted here that says maximum three people allowed at a time. As you can see, I just pressed, just 3 seconds ago, I pressed that foot pedal, and now the lift has arrived. And all of these staff members here carrying out the sanitization constantly. All the sanitization of the entire metro will take time. So these social distancing markers over here. Now what happens when you enter inside the metro? This is what happens. These are the seats. As you can see, there are social distancing stickers that have been placed all across on the seats over here. So you can be seated only on each alternate seat. Apart from that, you will not be able to sit next to each other. So all of this, as you can see, the sanitizers have been sprayed all across this train here right now. At all points, you have to maintain social distancing. As you can see, next to each entry exit door, also security personnel will be standing like this. They have their face shields on. Right next to them, all the metal bars, as you can see, also being sanitized. So every frequently touched surface also being sanitized constantly. These security personnel deployed here, that every time you board the metro, every time you deboard it, you are maintaining social distancing. It may be easier in the beginning to maintain this kind of social distancing where people will be seated only on alternate seats, but as the crowd goes on increasing, will they be able to handle the footfall that the Delhi Metro will start receiving, because this is Delhi's lifeline. In New Delhi, with camera person AJ Joseph, this is Sukirti Dwivedi for NDTV.